speaking in unison. Poetry.
Strike, then think.
Ready to ride?
The Weeping Gorge. I must warn Sosul.
What dusty spirit are you?
Do not fuss, my friend. I know this child. You must not worry about Sosul. Like my finest cheeses, he is soft and gooey under his crust.
Hear that, Sesem? Such fond lies from my former teacher.
Minong sent me to find you. It's not safe here.
It's not safe anywhere. Tomorrow you may fall into a ravine or be trampled by Zakru. Delicious. Sour and fizzy as a scorpion thistle.
The Sky People are looking for this place.
The Sarendu are back. Kin, what other secrets have you been keeping from me?
There was something. The Zakru have started flying like Ikran. You will not believe how we milk them now. Oh, drink up, Sarendu. There's nothing here the Sky People need.
Not need, want. They want the tusks.
How popular we are amongst all our friends and foes.
Please, we must go.
Impossible. Sesem needs help with the hum, don't you?
Is that worth dying for?
Sosul, perhaps we should listen.
Listen? How can I listen when all I hear is that?
The wailing?
The flutes. Their hum should be soothing, bring peace to the children of Ewa. Not this. Mournful, discordant, uneasy. I must tune them.
What if I did it? Would you leave then?
Pass on your burden, my friend. Let you and I go home and celebrate your return as deserved.
I could go back to the clan after all this time.
What are you waiting for, Sarendu? This is no time to gnaw upon the breeze.
When I took my burden, I wandered for many years. Danger was everywhere, but I did not give up. Then I found Sesem and the others, a good home, protection, and an important task. The Zakru remember, you know? Some still come here to mourn their dead. Our ancestors built the wind flutes for these Zakru, to soothe their grief. The flutes care for the Zakru, and we must care for the flutes. With time, their strings tend to get loose. That is why they sound like a wailing, as you put it. The tuning stick helps give them back some tension. Give it a go.
It
Have you done this before?
It's a mysterious song. Beautiful.
Every time our home walked close to this gorge, musicians would come here to tune the wind flutes. And after the work was done, they would celebrate in the cliffside cave, basking in their song. These flutes are the work of generations upon generations upon generations.
That's why you didn't want to leave them. You can count on me. I will finish your task.
Remember the cave once you are done. Enjoy the sweet fruit of your labor and know peace.
Elan, I'm at the Weeping Gorge. Harding's poachers, are they coming?
We've been listening to their comms. They're looking for some bones, but they're far from your position.
Okay.
Solek mentioned that place. What's in there? A Morzakro?
Sort of. They're graves. It's a giant memorial site. These huge musical instruments play with the wind, but they're out of tune. So it sounds like the gorge itself is wailing.
I wish I could see that.
We could come back. All of us together, when this is over.
Maybe we could.
The Zeswa on the side looked cold and lonely, but the Zakru brought them protection, warmth, and joy. Sounds better now. Close. Working. Not coming. They're here. They're here.
thank you for these gifts. Where are you? The Zeswa walk in harmony with the Zakru. They travel light. Strange way. They listen to the flutes up in the cliffside cave. The musician's cave. I should hear the song from here, if I concentrate.
Thank you.
The wind. It's singing. Something's wrong. It must be Ninong. I'll go. Which animal are they tracking?
I don't know for sure. Sending you coordinates.
Oh no! Oh, Ninong!
Basuk! Wake up, Pascaline! Basuk! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Come back to us! Pascaline! Devour everything! Rally your people, warrior. We ride to battle.
Alma, can you hear me? Harding's troops. They killed one of the Zakru.
But you're safe, aren't you?
It's not about that. The Zeswa will have revenge. Ninong wants the resistance to join the attack.
There are allies, of course. We'll be there.
Those rocks looming over.
The mother of
the rivers
do not
really
play.
Say they came from the womb.